What is up, guys? We are back. We have two more tins to open from Hidden Fates today. If you haven't seen our previous videos, we have already opened up 8 of these tins. So definitely check those out if you haven't seen them. But today we're going to get right into this. We are going to go with, let's do a double Raichu. So we're doing 8 packs again today out of these 2 tins, and we see those 2 little baby tins in the back that are waiting for next video. Let's see where Charizard is hiding today. Surely he's hiding in the birds pack. That's where I would hide if I was a Charizard. One, two, three, four. All right, let's get started. We're gonna find him today. So we got Fire, Giovanni's Exile, Koga, Surge, Psyduck, Magikarp, Staryu, Voltorb, Pikachu. We are starting pretty strong with a shiny Frogadier. So that's cool. I don't have him yet. And that is, I can see something nice back. That is a Charizard GX. I got excited for a minute, but... could be a sign, but we know it never is, but who knows? Got the Frogadier and we got the Charizard GX, so maybe he's in here. All right, let's go. Because that was a Charizard and it was a shiny, so that's like the only 2 ingredients we need, right? Right? We basically just got a shiny Charizard. 1, 2, 3, 4. But if I try to send those into PSA, they're not gonna grade it as a shiny Charizard, I don't think. Cubone, Magikarp, Geodude, Clefairy, Reverse Holo, Cubone, and a Misty's Water. I've done that before. A Misty's Water Command. I always say a Misty's Water Command. I don't know why. I don't know why those random words in the English language, when you put them together, I say them incorrectly. Like, that's not a normal thing. I don't know why it happens. I don't, guys, I don't understand. 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't understand. That one, Chansey, that one, Ekans, that one, Caterpie, Charmander, that is a Clefairy, and a Reverse Holo Clefairy, pretty cool. And Blaine's last name. Get out of here, Blaine. Nobody wants to pull Blaine on their last card. I'm pretty sure he's not a Charizard at all. Like, everything else in this deck is a Charizard, but not him. Dark Energy, Misty's Determination, Scyther, Sabrina. I think if I pulled Charizard, I'd send him into PSA, like, almost regardless of what kind of condition he seemed to be in. I would just want to get him encased for posterity. It's a Reverse Holo Water Energy. I'm stopping because it just looks cool. It looks shiny and cool. And there's nothing wrong with that. Starmie GX. I have not pulled him yet. I've opened so many packs and I have not gotten that Starmie yet, so that's cool. And he's basically Charizard. 1, 2, 3, 4. And there's some other cool stuff. I forgot that the evolutions are in this. Had I pulled one, I would have been shocked, because I was not thinking about the fact that they exist in this set. Wow, okay, that's the second Mount Coronet Gold that we've pulled. So that is cool, so the second secret rare. And a Mew. Not too shabby. 2 gold cards so far. Now, if you didn't know about that other gold card, it's because you did not watch a previous episode. So go back and watch episode number 1, 2, 3, 4, I don't know. Just keep watching them until you see me pull the gold coronet, and then you'll know. Then you'll know I pulled one. But until you do that, you're not going to know that I pulled two. You're just not going to know. If you've seen Ed, Edd and Eddy, the outlines around the characters look exactly like that. Except if you watch closely on Ed, Edd and Eddy, they like bounce around. Like every time they're moving around, they're drawing new lines. Ooh, let's go! Copying and a full art Guzma, and that Guzma, I don't know if that's how you say his name. Guzma. Cool pose, man. So that's a secret? What is it? I don't, is it like, it's secret. It's from the secret vault. So, or shiny vault. It's from the shiny vault, but there are not shiny sparkles on it. So does that make it like a rainbow? It kind of looks rainbow, I guess. I don't know. I didn't do much research, if you can't tell. Before I started opening these, I saw some videos of people opening them, like Leonhardt. And I just really, really, really liked the pack art from what I saw. Not pack art. I always say that. The card art and the pack art. I do actually really like the pack art. But the card art is what I meant to say. And just the fact that there were so many Gen 1 Pokemon. 1, 2, 3, 4 in this set. I really wanted to do an opening of it on my channel because very, very comfortable with Gen 1. Jinx. Misty. Coffee. Cubone. Geodude. Slowpoke. Clefairian. Space. That just looks hilarious to me. Reverse Holo Clefairian Space. Didn't know that it came in two varieties. May Brock's training. Is that a holo? I think so. I think so. Not sure. And alright. Look at our guy. Look at our boys right there. He's saying, hey, open me. There's a Charizard in here. It's the final. It'll be the final card after you do the card trick. It's a shiny Charizard. Wait, it's not the final card, is it? Wouldn't it be the second to last card? I think so. I'm only going off of like what I have encountered when I've been opening these, so I'm not sure if Charizard gets different treatment. 1, 2, 3, 4. But I doubt it. He's probably the second to last, which I guess if I'm trying to do a big reveal, I should have that one, that card in the back. But I mean, odds are we're not gonna pull him, so I guess I shouldn't really plan for that. I don't know. That is a shiny Volt Scyther. Oh, he's number one in the set. Cool. It's weird artwork. I don't know if I like it, but pretty cool shiny Scyther. And an Arbok hanging out in the back. Hi guys, I'm Arbok. Make sure you subscribe and watch the videos so I don't bite you. It's not a funny joke. Alright, instead of ending on a stupid joke, I'll show you what we've got. So we've got the shiny Scyther. We've got the Guzma guy with the cool pose with his thumbs, because he's cool. We got the Golden Mountain. We got the Starmie GX, the Frogadier shiny. We got the Charizard GX, another Golden Mountain. We got the Decidueye GX, that is the shiny full art, so that's pretty cool. And then we got the Darkrai full art shiny GX, let's go. And then we got the Hiker and the birds and the Mewtwo Pinsir, Onix, shiny Charmander, shiny Rowlet, shiny Rockruff, shiny Rockruff, shiny Charmander, shiny Wimpod, shiny Metang, and that is it. So, if you liked this video and you liked the other ones and you liked this content, you can't wait until you get to watch me open these two cases right here, and by cases I mean tins, then make sure you subscribe, because it's coming. The Charizard's in both of these. So I'll see you in the next one.